Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 229. So let's start. So if we talk about the number 229, it is a prime number, so we can clearly say that the prime factors of 229 is the number itself, right? But still, if you want to show it in exam, then you can write it like this, all right? And because 229 is a prime number, it is only divisible by itself, so we need to place this 229 on the left hand side also. Once you will do so, you will be left with 1, and once you are left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 229. So this was all about prime factors of 229. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.